Smiley Jack went out one night to get a drink of gin. He went down to the landlord's house, the landlord wasn't in. He rapped, he rapped, he rapped, and he rapped, he rapped all night in vain. When all of a sudden, up on the window pane, up to the window he turned his head, and there a maid he spied. He could tell by the way that she would be his bride. Come on down, cried Begleg Jack, and sit on the porch with me. And down she came, and she sat on the porch, as pretty as ever you've seen. Oh, they built them a coop, kissed and they loved, hugged and squeezed and turtled up. They honeyed and sweeted and baby my pet, why they almost melted the concrete step. But then of a sudden here come her pappy, a-driving the village hack. With a roar and a beller, and hey, young feller, he started for Pegleg Jack. Well, Jack lit out with a yip and a shout, for life to him was sweet. And Jack's peg leg went up on the village street.
Goodbye, my lover, the maiden sighed, I hope you don't get killed.
The old man grabbed his pistol out with powder and bullets filled. Jack bumped into a big fat lady, and he fell in a puddle for splash. And the old man's pistol went as down the road they dashed.
Oh,
they raced and they chased. They galloped and they crawled, they bawled and they hollered, and they hollered and they bawled. They tooted and they shocked and they hopped up and down, back and forth and around and round. Well, Jack plumb up into a tree, and he thought he'd saved his skin, but the woodpeckers pecked on his old peg leg and they drove him down again. He ran into the neighbor's barn, the old man followed him in. A mule got sore and wailed away, and he kicked him out again. Pegleg Jackie run ker smack into the constable, who joined the chase with the gal, the man, the fat lady, and the mule. They chased that sailor round and round, around the big haystack. The old man ran around the other way, and he grabbed poor Sailor Jack.
Oh,
they rattled and they tussled, their eyes got black. Jack hit her pappy, and her pappy hit back. They teetered and they tumbled, and they cussed and they swore. They barked their knuckles, and the clothes they tore. The old mule cried and the fat lady screamed. The constable let out a yell. He took that old man by the collar and he locked him in a cell. Pegleg Jackie hurried back, the maiden fair to wed, but found that she had gone and married a soldier boy instead.
Oh,
poor Jack cried. He bellered and he swore. He grabbed him a ship and he sailed from the shore. He sailed away as fast as sin, and that was the last that we heard of him.